Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. You may notice that I have some break in my classes, and thank you for your patience. Thank you for not unsubscribing from my channel, even if I didn't post lessons for a long time. I hope now it will be better. During this year we've learned Russian verbs, 100 Russian verbs in present tense in different forms and in past tense in different forms. And today let's make a lesson of just training, just repeating both, mixing present and past tense and repeat endings. To train forms of verbs, let's take a verb to answer, отвечать. And again, I will say English sentence and you say Russian. In different forms, I will say it together, mixed present tense or past tense. Now I will very fast repeat endings in different forms for you, just to recollect, to refresh it in your mind, without deep explanation, and then we'll train it. To answer, отвечать infinitive. I answer, я отвечаю. You answer, ты отвечаешь, he answers, он отвечает, she answers, она отвечает, we answer, мы отвечаем, you answer, вы отвечаете, you plural, they answer, они отвечают, past tense. Difference only different endings in different genders. And singular and plural. He answered, он отвечал, she answered, она отвечала, it answered, for example, it a computer, it answered, оно отвечало, they or we or you plural, they answered, они отвечали. Now let's train, let's take a sentence. Sentence, I answer a colleague, я отвечаю коллеге, I say English sentence, you say Russian. I answer a colleague, you say Russian. Я отвечаю коллеге. You answer a colleague. Ты отвечаешь коллеге. He answered a colleague. Он отвечал коллеге. We answer a colleague. Мы отвечаем коллеге. We answered a colleague. Мы отвечали коллеге. You plural, you answer a colleague. Вы отвечаете коллеге. They answer a colleague. Они отвечают коллеге. They answered a colleague. Они отвечали коллеги. They answer, они отвечают. They answered, они отвечали. It answered a colleague. Оно отвечало коллеге. She answered a colleague. Она отвечала коллеге. She answers a colleague. Она отвечает коллеге. You answer a colleague. Ты отвечаешь коллеге. And for example, you answered. It all depends if you are a man, you say я отвечал. If you are a lady, woman, girl, you say я отвечала. And you, if plural, you plural. Мы отвечали. I think it's enough for today. I hope I will make lessons more often now again. See you in my next lessons. Follow my channel if you just find this lesson quite by chance and haven't watched them before. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!